that I had cancer, and I decided that I wasn't going to have chemotherapy. I was going to do food. All the medics told me I was going to die. I won.
Yay!
Yay! By the way, I'm also selling some stuff, which is quite nice too. So raw is really, really important. What's really good is that I've now worked out how to do it. At the beginning, I was terrified. I cried for weeks to do it. I didn't know how to do it. I had sat there with a plate of broccoli and raw cauliflower.